So people were here at the supermarket. I'm gonna do some cooking later on. I'm gonna be making steamed fish with okra and crackers. Yeah, I've been cooking for a while because of work. I've been busy home, but I want to do some steamed fish with crackers. So here in my cart, I have the fish here and some vegetables and some other stuff. I'm trying to go the healthier way. Yeah, so doing some shopping, right? All right, so getting all the ingredients to the supermarket that I'm at. It's called Faster Supermarket, Faster, close to the airport. Yeah, and pretty much things are not so expensive with food here in Cayman, because we don't have tax like Jamaica. Yeah, so food are pretty a little bit cheap. Yeah, so almost finished shopping and to get myself home to get into that kitchen and prepare some nice food for you all. Okay, so see you soon. So we're here, we want to try rice to see which one is the best for to eat. We have basmati and jasmine rice and some stuff. So we're going the healthier way, so we're trying to get some brown rice. Let me know what you think, what rice you think is best. My dietitian said that I should eat some brown rice, especially in the jasmine brown rice, but I haven't seen any yet here. Maybe it's somewhere around the place here. So let me see what's happening here. We have parboil. I really like the parboil rice, you know. Brown rice different from parboiled rice. Achoo. Yeah. So we have
this kind of brown rice.
Tesmatic. I don't know. This is like it's a new brand. So I'm brown rice here. Basmatic. Yeah. Light brown rice. Can buy this one. Yeah, no problem. Yeah.
Try this one. Hmm?
You want to try that one? Yeah, we could use that one. Sorry. Yeah, we can use that one. Alright. What is it? I need some beans. Beans. And you said we have the coconut milk, Grace? Yeah.
I already
put
beans down.
Yeah.
You want to put more cream?
We need a cock soup, chicken mix soup, yeah. Just that was 79 cents, sorry. And pumpkin mix. Yeah. Alright, so definitely have a cart almost full.
Anything with open water?
So those are butters and curry, and we have eggs there. Everything is just laid out. Yeah. I think I might get a few yogurts. yogurts. So I like these one.
Low fat.
Low fat yogurts. I don't think these are going to kill me. We grab two of these. I like this. One with mango. Mango flavor. No more.
These are the right ones. 110 calories, fat zero.
Drink strawberry. Well, alright, come and get the milk because it's time going. Okay, so here I'm trying to.
Yeah?
I'm trying to find a milk they call tea milk. I don't know where that is. Yeah, but. I never seen that milk. If you guys know what type of milk is that pea milk look like, you can shoot me a link in the description so I can see what it looks like. But I don't know what a pea milk is, so let me know if you know what it is and if you ever seen it before. So we're almost finished shopping here, and we're going to the cashier now to cash out to see if we can head home and start the boat rolling. All right. Pineapple. Miss Carmen, we need a discount here.
You are getting it, don't worry. Everything is discounted from the
My bill is 136.87. Hi, Michi. What's up, sir? All right, people, so we're outside, we're heading to the car now to get all of these stuff in. Yeah, time to go home. Yeah, so this is all the parking lot of the supermarket. The airport is over there. For those who have watched my blog before, the airport is over that side. Yeah, so this is called the airport supermarket. All right, so I So people, alright, so we got some stuff for cooking. Our bill came up to how much?
$136.88 CI dollars.
So 87. So that would be in Jamaican currency about how much? That would be
over
about 15,000. That would be about 20,000. Yeah, because it's 161 to 1 Cayman dollars. 161 Jamaican to 1 Cayman dollars. Alright, so thank God for providing for the family. Yeah, it's not easy, but I tell you, you know, thank God for making provision. He's the one who make the provision for us, so we could be able to get some food, you know, to feed the family, because trust me, it's not been easy. Not been easy at all. Alright. Well, they had a windstorm out here, because it's a funny glass. I feel like I'm a tornado out here. No, look at that. What?
No, I'm blind.
It feel like it's a tornado there. All type of debris and them stuff. Yeah, so we're heading home now. And well, first, you want to stop at Mission first? Hmm? What do you need to tell her today? Guys, want to big up my friend. Her channel is Humble and Calm TV, right? She has some amazing videos on it. Trust me, it's one of my favorite YouTube channels that I always watch with the family. Yeah, it's called Humble and Calm TV. All right, so the link below, you can check it out. And please subscribe to her channel, right? And she has some amazing video, always giving up talking about Jamaican, Jamaican places and stuff like that. Just amazing stuff she have content there. So check out her video. Trust me, it's you're not gonna be disappointed. And all right, so we're on the highway home. Now we're moving towards that traffic up there. And we get some rain. Can you imagine, we get some rain today? A little drizzling, not much. Yeah. Cayman is dry too, just like Jamaica. I don't know what is happening. It's a dry season. And we are in June, which you know, we thought. And maybe this time down the rain's gonna start fall. So, looking out for some great showers, right? showers of blessings. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. Showers of blessings. So if you look over to the east side, that is the east side of the highland. That's where you can see that the place is cloudy, so we're gonna get some rain. Alright. So guys, there's a lot of traffic like crazy. I tell you, I never seen traffic on this island for such a while, from March. There's a lot of traffic. You look there, there's a lot of traffic down that way. Traffic like crazy. We tried to take a shortcut and we ran up into some traffic, so we're gonna reach home late. And thunder and lightning is flashing, so you know we're getting some rain. That's some blessings. Alright, so today we're gonna do some steamed fish and hawkrow. Yeah, I'm gonna do a steamed fish, you know, steam up something for wife because she loves fish. We just came from the supermarket and we got some stuff, and it's raining outside, so it's a good time to cook fish while rain falls, don't you? Alright, so guys, so I have the fish, and the fish is washed with vinegar and also with lime. Alright, some people don't like to do it like that way, but I like to do it so to get some of the rawness from it. Yeah, so it make it more taste and feel like a fresh fish, you know. Alright, over here we have some spice and some vegetables, pumpkin and carrot and onion and sweet peppers that we're gonna use on this steamed fish, right? So we'll start off on getting my maggi seasoning, and this is maggi seasoning of fish, for fish. I'm gonna pour it on my fish, and you have to be careful because the fish have some fins here that are a little bit sharp and spiky, so you don't want to hurt your fingers, right? So put my some of it inside here, and it's nice to massage the fish down, you know, with some nice seasoned lotion. You say seasoned lotion, right? Yeah, and can use a pack of it, you know, because it's not much in it, so the pack will do, right? You can add some more, you can add other seasoning to it too, so I'm gonna get that.
Oh,
So I hope you like this menu today. Alright, so I have plenty more to come out, right? Different way of steaming fish. This is one way, with coconut milk and such forth. Alright. Please remember to like up the channel. We know a lot of you out there hungry right now. You're welcome to have some. Alright. And please comment and put your type of doing fish, or you think it should have done, in the comment below. Alright, peace and love. One love to every fan out there. Alright, so me come out of the kitchen because I'm hot now and hungry. Alright, peace out.